You don't want to jump in here and say something? Well, Bunny said something. She just called her parents. Alright, now let's go kill these beasts. Let's go murder them all in the face. Come on, guys. We're gonna murder you all. You would all be dead. As dead as no longer living. You're dead.
I'll dig in with the strongest.
Come here. I want you. Okay, then. Well, that's that. That's me detonated. Again.
That one!
They're armed, Master. Yes, I shall take on the storm. Insolence!
Come here, you. Dead it. There we go, he's dead. Good. Go, Drake, Bergerac! Everybody get dead. Everybody was dead. Dead fighting. Dead. They were dead by lightning. Dead. In fact, it was a little bit dead. Again. I can do these guys. I can get them. I know I can. I need to stop running in and trying to be a glory hound. That's my biggest problem, is I keep running in trying to be a glory hound and end up dead because of it. Come here, you. Damn it, stop turning around and going for the wrong guy! That one! Okay, then don't attack anybody, Monge Dash. I'm killing them this time. I'm getting all of them. They're gonna be dead. You just watch. If I don't get them this time, I'll get them next time.
That
one.
They're armed, Master.
Come here. Fully attack. This guy is the one that gives you the most trouble. So get rid of him. Let's see. Can somebody cure my blindness? No? What's going on here? Dead guy. You see that guy? He's dead.
We have triumphed.
Really? How long is it going to take before I can see? I'd like to be able to see, please. Let me see. How long is it until this wears off? Dies are dead. The guys are dead. So can I see now, please? Can I scroll? Yeah, small coin. Yeah, whatever.
Path split.
Yep, and I can't see either of them, so I'm not going to be much use in deciding which way to go, am I?
I'll take that.
Right, thank you. Now, this looks like it's probably
they're armed, Master.
Dead end of some kind.
Counter uplift right.
Oh, that was two. Coins and coins. No, I am not doing this again. I'm not going the wrong way. Oh, I'll take the apple, though. And the berries. I am going this way. Always turn left. I'm also going to have some curatives. Ooh. And I'll eat a pumpkin. Yeah. Nope. And then I'm going to save the game. Yeah. Now that I have killed the dudes so that they can't kill me again. So that I won't have to go and fight them again. And be like, yeesh, dead people and stuffs. Dead people and stuffs. Because they'll be dead and stuffs. Where are you? Snack. Don't be such a snack. Right. You lot can do all the mining. I'm going to open this. What's inside? Kind disease. Go do the mining. There we go.
What's that?
Seriously? Is that it? Oh.
What's
that's
this?
All there is. Wait, what's that? Green warish. Yes. Yes, I will. In fact. Oh. Is there some more? That is indeed some more green warish. I'm actually going to see if I can combine it to make some... No.
I've been calling him.
Mushroom cottage. You know what? I'm gonna give some of this stuff to Bunner to carry. Give that to Bunner. Give them to Shadow. So she can carry it for me. Yeesh.
Okay.
That can go away. Yep. Right. Can also go away. Carrying it. Full crystal empty flask. Sour Scrag of Beast! Scrag of Beast! Scrag. That sounds. I hear the sounds of creatures down there. I will find out what they are later. I'm going to take a break. So I'll be right back.
Coming back to this a year later. More than a year, in fact. Oh my god, why is the sensitivity so low? Anyway, I'm going to try and open this door, aren't I? Murder some peoples up here. Actually, where am I up to? I remember having a look at it. There's a door somewhere around here that I want to try and open because. I wonder if I can get through there.
Let's have a look.
Right, anyway. Let's. Thanks for. Wait a second. I heard.
What's that?
Yeah, what is that? I heard noises. Wow. Green tearing is mental. Might actually. Turn VSync on. Wait, HD. Why is this all locked? And what the hell was it? Changed my settings. And why do I have to change them from the main menu? I'm guessing that's what's going on because it's not letting me change them here. So, quit without saving. Yes, yes, yes. Right. Sorry about this. I don't know what the hell's gone on. It's been installed this whole time, so I don't know why my settings have all changed. It's kept my frame rate. It's kept my resolution correct, at least. But all the rest of it's gone wibble. Option. Can I change it from here? There we go. Right. Yeah, let's go with FX. There we are. And there. Depth of field, sure. Camera field of view, yes. The field of view plus. That seems good so far. Wait, why has that gone to medium? No, seriously, why did that go to me? What the hell, game? What are you doing? Right, you sure you're gonna stay the way I want you to this time? Wait, there's a. Oh. I'll leave it locked at 60. I record at 60 anyway, so it doesn't make any difference. Right. Let's try this again. Hopefully it will look right this time and it won't be like screen tearing everywhere. What was I doing? I don't know. There was stuff going on and things and what's-its and jingamy-jongs. Jingle jangle jewelry. Salt.
The path splits. A hunk of meat left here may spare us the over attention.
That's cool. Wait, a hunk of meat? Oh. Would that work? Well, she said it, so I guess so.
It's massive.
Okay, you do that.
I shall strike ahead.
Can't remember any of my moves.
Now, I'll aim for the head.
Use my support.
Signs of coming. Be ready. Come and win.
What the hell is this? Fly, bitches! Oh yeah,
There's more bitches than a cyclops!
There we go.
Excellent.
Where am I? There I am. Go up to its head. Start smashing it in the face. Take some down. There we go. Get away. Get away. No! Why are you doing that all of a sudden?
It can't be stopped when it begins to rage.
Okay, let's not do that then. That didn't work out quite the way I hoped. It kind of backflopped me. It's like a belly flop, but with a back.
A hunk of meat left here may spare us the ogre's attention.
But I want to kill the ogre. I want to kill the ogre.
There, master.
I want to kill the ogre.
Sight of women excited.
Why is he doing that? This should change the stakes.
I didn't say the sight of women excites me.
Their raw power makes them a threat.
Did you say the sight of women excites her? What did she say the sight of women? Ow.
It's got a flesh wound.
Ah, dying and stuff.
It's hunger and there's no end.
Yeah.
Got
health would be nice. Definitely. Thing where it zooms in on its face anyway, it gives me that weird camera angle. I mean, it's cool and all, but
the path splits.
Is that in gameplay by any chance? Gunpla. Minimap rotation, yep, connectivity fine. Button guide display, status display, quantum chatter, yep. Cinematic camera. Toggle off use toggle use of in battle cinematic item. Right. Yeah, I'll leave that on. It's kind of cool. It was a bit disorienting at first because I didn't know that it was coming and stuff, but
it's
more smaller
than Cyclops.
Ooh, Bergerac. Ah, there we go. It's high this time. There we go. And then. Beat the its ass. Stop trying to press the B button to jump, you dozy twat. Finishing the old spell sometime this year? Be nice. Ow!
Keep your distance. None may touch the arisen.
Grabbed hold of me. Oh, it's grabbed hold of me. No.
Struggle as best you can.
Get off me. Cheeky sniff. Munching my face. It is as well. It's eating my face. Literally eating my face. It's an ogre, not a cat. Help. Go away.
Its hunger knows no end.
Right, there we go.
This should
change. Oh, wobbits. Oh, I missed.
The cold heart has no
choice.
Nice.
Well then.
Please be more cautious.
Yeah, you got it. Unspeakable moment. Scrag of Beast. I remember the Scrags of Beast. Scrag of Beast. It's dissolving now. Ooh, they're mining for me. Nice.
It is not defeat to flee from battle, it is survival.
Well, it depends. Well, we got off to a great start, didn't we? That was... yeah, me having my ass handed to me. Repeatedly. Right. What's this doing? Run now.
Stepping on that panel ought to open the door.
But it's not. Why isn't it opening it? Which door? This door? Because if you mean that door, it's not doing it.
Wait, it's starting to sink.
I'm on my way.
Do we have to just stay stood on it for like a week or something? Right, there we go. It opened. I don't remember there being an ogre here the last time I played it. Has it been patched or something? Did I just not come down this way? Alright, cool.
Careful, a goblin!
Goblins! Goblins!
Ah! You've my support!
Death! By death!
Take my fire!
Oh, right, well. Okay. Right. Progress and cheers.
Leave it to me.
Progress is good. Progress is definitely good. Mushrooms. Right, oh, is this the whole... Let's go down here. Okay, leads us back to something. Is this another door? It is indeed a door.
It seems this door only opens from the other side.
Dead.
That was effective.
Don't allow them to swarm.
Aged insignia. Small pine pouch. Right, so we can't open this door because it opens from the other side. That's fine. Can I climb the door?
This looks interesting.
No. Seems not. Right. Don't really need kindling. Can I get up there? No, I'm probably going to have to go back round. That's fine. I can live with that. Right, is this where we just were? Ah, right. Right, this is the one I was thinking of, wasn't it? But it's open. Or is that the one I just opened? No, it's the one I just opened. Right. Anything back this way? Having to re-familiarise myself with everything that's here, you see. Can I get around to that, maybe? No? Maybe? Yes? Doesn't look that. Maybe there. Maybe through here. Abandoned mine. Right, is that the door that they said opens from to the side?
Mayhap it needs a key.
Right. Ah! Okay. I'm not sure where I got the quarry key from, but... bats. Bats is. Yeah.